Devil May Cry.
It's coming from the Clifard's root.
Thank you.
need you.
Heaven in a wildflower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Thank you.
angel that presided o'er my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Awfully quiet, V. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Go!
What about this place? I think it might get us where we need to go.
Them all. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. The Devil Sword Sparta. Nero might just be able to defeat him. Come on!
Thank you.
A phone! Check and see if it still works! Alright, Missy, you're up!
Ugh, keep squawking, little chickie.
Yeah! See ya!
impressive. Devil sword, Sparta. No doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making Sparta any happier.
Dance?
What is the order?
still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I... For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? My, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ryan. Music to my ears.
Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes.
If it really is you...